Rantideva. Rantideva was a king of the Bharadwaja dynasty. His glory spread over the three worlds. He had his wife and a few children. He gave away his all to the poor and lived on what was provided by providence and never attempted to acquire anything for their subsistence. He became a destitute. Hunger and thirst were their lot, yet he would give anything he possessed to the needy. Once he and his family had to starve for 48 days. On the 49th day, somebody gave him rice cooked in milk, some sweet porridge, and some water. He thanked the Lord for the supply and attempted to divide the food to all his members. Just at that time, a Brahmin came and begged for food. Rantideva saw the supreme in him and so he gave a portion of the food to him. The Brahmin was satisfied and went away. Rantideva tried to divide the rest of the food to his members. Meanwhile, a Shudra came and craved for food. Rantideva gave him some food and the Shudra was satisfied and went away. Very soon, another came with a following of dogs and asked for some food. Rantideva gave away the balance of food available to him and his dogs, presuming them to be the manifestation of the Supreme. He wanted to relieve his own thirst with the remaining water. An old Chandala came, exhausted, unable even to talk, and wanted some water. Rantideva gave him the water he possessed, saying, "May the Supreme be pleased. May misery of creatures be relieved. May the Lord in them be joyous. I expect no reward or special treatment better than the lot of other living creatures. Their troubles are mine." Then he saw Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva before him in their true forms. They blessed him, saying that they were the persons who deprived him of his food only to test him. Seeing them, Rantideva greeted them respectfully but asked nothing of them. He had dissolved Maya and so he reached the abode of the Supreme. His descendants also became great yogis.